corruption of its empire growing before it takes our lives and our homes and our families to New Age concentration camps. Time is right.
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 The capital slaves return home unaware of the prison they rest in. You think this is peace? That's only your perspective from where you stand. Skewed by media, taking piece by piece, lie by lie, forging the truth from embers that smell of sulfur, the trickery of Lucifer below trying to take this world for his own. You don't believe me because of the massive calluses he sits on his throne, built from the wealth of exploiting you and your family with temptation. You pray to God while feeding Satan and his family of false idols you worship endlessly while neglecting the health of our planet, our Eden, a gift from God meant to sustain us. All we think is above ourselves, while the radiant pressure in the air is dominating every frequency we sense unconsciously. You expect free will, but freely you ignore the opportunity to try to be yourself, to experience something that isn't known to the universe. The rapid radiation is causing rapid mutations within our cells, and the constant stress laying destruction to our immune system, allowing colonies of cancer to flourish in the cities, city states that see no border. They will keep expanding until they consume all that matter in you. Sound to reflect that we are doing.